With excellent transportation links to other parts of Colombia, Buenaventura has become a primary port for exporting goods to other countries. One such product is coffee. Colombia is the world's second largest coffee producer after Brazil. Called tinto in Colombia, the crop is usually grown on small mountainside farms called fincas. At times, coffee has accounted for more than 60% of the country's export earnings.